Hey, what's up, guys? This is Hearken Rap Music. Please check it out down below. Today, Kaan, La Luna. Once again, another Kaan song, La Luna, as I said I was going to do. I'm really hyped for this one. It's a new one. Came out right before the new year. So I haven't checked this out. It's a couple days later. So let's go. The moon. Isn't that La Luna? Isn't that just the moon in a language? I'm not going to say a language because I don't want to look stupid.
¿Y tú qué pensaste que yo me iba a echar a morir?
Great. Yep. Okay. Ooh. All right. You did get better. I love this so far. One thing I have to say, because I've been listening to a lot of old Kaan lately, is back in the day, you know, when he used to do his like super fast flow, it was just like the same flow for like a minute, but he was going like really quick, and then it changed up, and then it was just the same one all over again. But Kaan has gotten a lot better at constant flow switching, and it just makes the song altogether just sound so much better when you're constantly switching flows and always making it interesting in every new possible turn, right? So it's better, man. Damn, a lot of dynamite, bro. Like the entire like atmosphere vibe to this as well. Yep. I just won't settle. Battle with the demons and the rebels. Had to renovate, had to innovate, staying in my lane, still pushing that battle. Still going like Batman, sort of my back, so a nigga like myself can avoid the distractions. I'm following the map and the signs laid out. I was never for the top, like a hustle takedown, my regime rise up. The team cleaned up, I can recall back when things was tough. I gotta fall back and find my love. Killed the passion, bro. I was lost in the lust, trust. I've been focused like a motherfucker, did the most to make it happen, get in mind. Understanding patience is a virtue, I've been plotting daily, waiting for my time. When we gonna shine, 24-7, it been my grind. Been going with 365 for a minute now, if it ain't your pain, this is so sick. I like this hook. Solid one. I guess I got better. Really, I was ready for whatever. Had to levitate, had to elevate, had to run, never gonna reach this level. I just won't settle. It's B2, man. Had to renovate, had to innovate, staying in my lane, still pushing that pedal. Damn. That's a good one. That's a good one. La Luna. Kaan is just getting better every day, man. He never disappoints. Damn. Well done, Kaan. Well done. Yeah, I really like this song. I don't want to compare it to The Good Book, and like in terms of which one is better, because they both have like such different feels to them, you know. They're completely different in like the artistry side of it, and they're both great in their own way, you know. I also think the fact that Kaan's voice was kind of like not as clear, could you say? It was kind of like reverbish, like a little bit more in the background. I think that sort of gave the entire feel of the song, you know, the moon, La Luna, things with my hand, made that just enhance that. I don't know, I'm just speaking out of my ass right now, bro. What do you guys think about this song? I think it was pretty dope. Once again, I don't know, I'm looking forward to Kaan's new stuff. he's always on the grind. Like, I don't know every single artist in the world, but I'm gonna say no one even compares to the level of grind that Khan has right now and has had for years. It's insane the amount of work this man puts out, and it's not like just throw away garbage, right? It's all quality. It's all really good what he puts out, and you can tell he's thirsty, bro. He's hungry for this, and he really lives for this, and we should give it to him like a lot more than what is being given right now, because I do believe, and I think all of his fans do. I mean, that may just be like a biased thing, but all of his fans agree that he needs a lot more recognition. Thank you guys for watching this video. Check out my other videos, my music. I'm working on several songs at the same time, just kind of jumping back and forth when I have find time for it. So it's slow, but once it's there, there's a lot there. So yeah, maybe we'll see what happens in the future. All right, take care. Wait, hold up, she's telling me what up. Bring up all about us, can't wait for me to show up. Wanna get to know her, thinking things so up. All of a sudden, we get a mix in Barcelona. You see my mamacita, in the sheets, magnifique chica. On the knees, pray, I'm gonna keep her. Going deep, convey it like a preacher. It ain't always what it seems like, nope. Especially when I can't even see right. Through you, I'm envisioning other scenes like Blue's Clues, I'm trying to find the screen right. I need a manual to translate not Spanish but your valuables. I don't take advantage of the magical, but I faint advantage if you're radical.